welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Natasha, and if you're new to my channel, then welcome. So as you guys can see, I already started braiding my hair. I started yesterday, and I know it looks a hot mess, but I'm gonna show you guys how I am braiding my hair, and I will definitely be showing you guys the result once I'm done. I'm probably not gonna film everything on camera, as it is gonna take me quite some time, but here is basically the initial stage of how I'm braiding my hair. And yes guys, I did corner my hair about 2 weeks ago, so that's what it looks like right now. But for the most part, I'm gonna demonstrate to you guys how I catch my hair, because it is really short and I cut it almost, I think it was about 3 months ago. So my hair is super, super short. And I did contact one hairstylist here in Edmonton if she would be able to do it for me. But you guys, not everybody has a strong grip game, which I understand. So I'm gonna just show you guys how I managed to grip my hair, and I'm managing to get it to stay for without it coming off, right? I'm pulling it and it's not coming off. I'll show you guys the first one, and then I'll come and show you guys the results once I'm done braiding my hair. So you guys, wait a second. So guys, here is some braiding hair. I wanted to do this with natural lighting, because sometimes when you have like one of those ring lights, it just makes them look crazy. But here is some of the hair that I'm gonna be using, and I'm just gonna show you guys how I grip my braids. So I take about this thin of hair, and what I do is I'm not really good at parting, so all I'm doing is just with my hands, I just part a little section like so. And that's basically the section that I'm gonna be working with. Can you guys see that? And then what I do is I take the little strand of hair and I basically wrap it around twice over, and then I part one side like so, and then basically braid it down to the length of my natural hair. Let me come closer so that you guys can see, like this. And I don't really braid it all the way down to the hair, as long as I'm able to get it to stay like so. Can you guys see that? And then what I do is I take more of the braiding hair. So I part it into one strand is this thick, and then another strand that's basically slightly bigger or around the same size, like so. And I put them both together like this and like that. And then what I do is I just take the three strands, part it in three ways, and then I flip that one strand over and then twist downwards to secure the braid, and basically braid my hair like so. Can you guys see that? Can you see how tight it is? It's not gonna go anywhere. And then basically finish up my braid by braiding all the way downwards. And I'm not really too worried about my parts, because it's quarantine time, and to be honest, I was just trying to see if I would actually get my hair gripped and be able to actually braid my hair. And now that I am able to, I'm probably gonna be able to do more braiding tutorials. I'm not the best. I don't use a comb to part my parts because like I'm not that precise. And if you're a beginner, you don't have to have perfect parts. Whatever you can do, that's what I would suggest. And I'm gonna basically be undoing every corn row. I know they're really messy. I've had them for 2 weeks, so yeah, it looks kind of crazy, but every corn row I'm gonna be undoing and basically braiding according to the corn row, which helps me not have to try to like basically section off my hair in a sense. And when you have short hair, because I did just shave my hair, I'll leave the link in the description box for you guys to go watch my shaving my head video. And I'll basically finish up doing this, and then I'll probably come back tomorrow and show you guys my results, because I'm definitely not sure if I'm gonna finish today. If I do finish today, I'm gonna film for you guys to see, but probably tomorrow. So this is basically the start of what I've been able to do. Once again, I'm not a professional, and I know you guys are probably wondering why I'm using black braiding hair. It's because the lockdown went into effect on Sunday, so non-essential stores have all been shut down, and all the braiding hair that I had was this black braiding hair. And since we're not going anywhere, it doesn't really matter. But yeah, this is basically what I'm doing, what I've done so far. What do you guys think? When I'm done, like I said, I will come show you guys. So see y'all. So guys, I am finally done with my braids. What do you guys think? I took about 2 days to finish these braids, and to be honest guys, I am not the best braider, so my parts are not the best. I did what I could. I didn't use a rat tail comb, as you guys can see, but I tried my best with the braids. This is what it looks like from the back. I'm probably gonna be putting them in hot water so that they lay better, but for the most part, this is what they look like. What do you guys think? I'm super happy with the result. Right now we went on our second lockdown, so even if I'm not going anywhere, I just feel like these will make me feel better about myself, because I've been looking a hot mess, guys, ever since I cut my hair. When I get ready and do my makeup, that's when I feel like I look decent. But right now with braids, it's making me feel some type of way. What do you guys think? Comment down below what your thoughts on me braiding my hair. And guys, to be honest, I made them super thick. Look at how thick this is. Like, I know for a fact I'm not gonna be able to find a hair tie for these, but I'm probably gonna try to find some like old stockings or even shoelaces and try to do like high buns and stuff. I was thinking of making a tutorial for you guys to see how I style my braids. So if you guys are interested in that, comment down below and I'll definitely make a video on how I'm gonna be styling my braids. And for the most part, if you guys like this video, give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and join the family. And for more videos and tutorials. Without further ado, thank you guys for watching and have a great day. Goodbye.